بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين وبعد الحمد لله I have been leading Salat al-Taraweeh since 1997. That's the first year that I led Salat al-Taraweeh and I've been doing it pretty much continuously until now. Alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed me with this. I just want to talk a little bit about the first time I ever led Salat al-Taraweeh. And maybe this can be an inspiration to some of our younger brothers who are memorizing the Quran or who have just memorized the Quran. You know, maybe I can give them some insight into leading Taraweeh for the first time. So the first time I did it was the year 1997. I was 17 years old, alhamdulillah. That year, Ramadan came in the month of December, if I remember correctly. And I had just finished my memorization of the Quran in October. So I finished just 2 months before Ramadan started. Now my teacher, Dr. Muhammad al-Nadwi, rahimahullah, he just passed away last year. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have mercy upon him. He told me that I was going to be leading Salat al-Taraweeh that year without any help from anyone else. I had to lead all 20 rak'ats every single day and finish the whole Quran. And I just memorized the Quran 2 months before. I just finished 2 months before, so I wasn't really strong. But he said, no, you're doing it yourself. You're gonna do it from the beginning of the month to the end of the month, all 20 rak'at yourself with no help. Right? So he got me into that, alhamdulillah. And it wasn't easy. So like basically every day after Fajr, I start revising all day, right? To be able to recite that one juz in Taraweeh that night. So my whole day was spent reading that juz of the Quran. And alhamdulillah, I was able to do it. There were some people in the community who disagreed with my teacher. They thought, look, this is a young kid. He just finished memorizing the Quran. How are you gonna put him into this, give him this burden and this responsibility without any help? And he said, no, alhamdulillah, I have confidence in him. I think that he can do it, inshallah. So it was hard, but alhamdulillah, I did it. And I came out of that month of Ramadan, alhamdulillah, with my memorization of the Quran, really, really strengthened, alhamdulillah. So having a good teacher like that, who's willing to push you to your limits, that's something that's really important. And you should also have trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that he's gonna help you in whatever situation that you're in, and have confidence in yourself and in your own abilities, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will help you. So from 97 to now, alhamdulillah, I've been leading Taraweeh, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he makes it easier every year with the experience, alhamdulillah. So I hope that, you know, this can serve as an example, as an inspiration, inshallah, to some of our young huffaz. We have a lot of them here in Southern California, alhamdulillah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you the strength, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you the ability to lead Salat Taraweeh. Make sure you do this every year, alhamdulillah. That's the best way to keep up with your memorization. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for all of you. Ameen. Barakallahu feekum, wa sallallahu wa sallam wa baraka ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in.